In this video, we will talk about the seat increment updates, in which colleges the seat has incremented already, and where we can expect the seat increment in the near future, and what different colleges we can expect as a new entry in the PG course. We will also look at total PG seats for MD-MS, Diploma, DNB, FNB and CPS. So how many total PG seats available? We will look at the distribution statewise for government and private seats. So first we will talk about the seat increment, okay? So talking about the government colleges, the seat increment updates, like in Ambajogai, Maharashtra, Government Medical College, two new seats are added for TB and chest. Okay, so all these approvals are coming. There are some processes, like kind of formalities, still left over, and it will get completed by the time the counselling starts. In West Bengal, 600 plus PG seats to be incremented. Okay, not this year completely, then in the coming years, but most of the seats will get added in this year. For College of Medicine and Sagar Datta Hospital, 48 PG seats will be added up. Murshidabad Medical College, Malda Medical College, 82 seats will be there. And Diamond Harbour Government Medical College, then Deven Mahato Government Medical College, Raiganj Government Medical College, Koch Bahar Government Medical College, 66 seat will be added. Talking about Andhra Pradesh, Sri Venkateshwara Medical College will have 83 more seats in 11 different branches. In Madhya Pradesh, around 80 seats will be added in Sagar Hospital. In Kerala, KMCT Medical College, Kozhikode, Calicut, will have 25 more seats in different departments. Coming about to DNB, there are many seats added up, but we don't have like actual college-wise or institution-wise updated. But Aswini Hospital, Cuttack, emergency medicine suite got added, and we have met with the founder of this college, this hospital, and it's a decent one. They have they are like very education centric, and it will be a nice environment here, and you will get 50,000 plus stipend as well. Seat increment updates for private colleges. If you look at the private colleges which got opened newly in last 2 years, like National Capital Region Institute of Medical Science, Meerut, it has just 7 seats. Krishna Mohan Medical College in Mathura has 20 seats in different branches. Venkateshwara Institute of Medical Science, 7 seats. And so these colleges will have more seats in this session. And Sharda Medical College, that is the School of Medical Science, Greater Noida, got 9 new seats in radio and medicine branches. Okay, in West Bengal, Jagannath Gupta Institute of Medical Science, Kolkata, has 27 seats. Gauri Devi Institute of Medical Science Hospital, Durgapur, it has 7 seats. So you can expect more seats to be added in these colleges also. So any institution, particularly private one, when they add PG seats, in the first year itself, they don't add all the seats. In the coming years, 2-3 years, they will keep adding more number of seats in different branches based on the eligibility or inspection. Okay, how much seat they are actually deserve to get allotted. In Tamil Nadu, CMC Vellore has got 12 new seats in radio diagnosis. And if you talk about what new private medical colleges you can expect this year, so Sri Ramakrishna Institute of Medical Science, Sanaka Hospital, Durgapur, you can expect this as a new one. Particularly the government in West Bengal, they are determined to increase the PG seats rapidly. In government, they are increasing, and they are adding up new PG seats in the existing private medical colleges, and giving the approval for new PG seat for those medical colleges which are completing their 5 years of MBBS. Next, in state of Bihar, Lord Buddha Medical College and Madhubani Medical College. Lord Buddha is a Buddhist minority and Madhubani is Muslim minority medical college. These two new entry are expected in Bihar state. In Haryana, Alfala Medical College and Ward Medical College, these two are in Haryana, can be expected this year to have PG seats. Okay, now let's talk about statewise distribution for government and private MD-MS diploma seats and how many number of total seats are there. Okay, so coming about Andhra Pradesh, there are totally 1184 seats there in government and 1482 seats there in private, totally 2666 seats. And this distribution you can see for other states, and maximum number of seat is available in state of Karnataka, 5545. Then in the state of Maharashtra, 5383. These are MD-MS and diploma in government medical colleges, not NBE diploma. NBE seats won't be available on NMC website. Okay, it will be available on NBE website, NEET board website. So these are total seat distribution in different states, and if you total it, it will come around 45,471. These are the MD-MS and diploma in government colleges seats. Okay, apart from these seats, you will have FCPS seats where the counselling gets conducted on a separate platform in different states like Maharashtra, which is open, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Odisha, and all these will have their own CPS courses and the counselling. In case of DNB and FNB, there are 13,246 seats are there as of now. And as per the government data, as per the data produced by the Health Ministry Department in parliamentary session, the total number of seats as of now is 60,338. Okay, so it's good number of seat. Okay, including DNB. When I say DNB, it will include NB diploma also. NB diploma as a part of DNB, but it's a diploma course. So this is total number of seat. Okay, so I'll keep updating you all such things on timely basis whenever we get update. So if you are interested to avail our paid counseling guidance, you can call on this number or you can send us a WhatsApp message. The team will reply and we can discuss a high level possibility analysis in your case, and then we can proceed with that further. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye and take care.